Keith. Keith. Hey. I know you can hear me.
What?
Keith.
What?
Do your work, man. Get off that computer and go do your work. Sorry, lazy behind, good for nothing. Keith, I know you're not on that computer. Hey, hey, I know you're not on that computer. Get off that computer, man. What are you doing? Get to work.
What?
Keith.
I'm working. I'm doing my stuff.
You're on that computer messing around. Turn it off. Put the screen down and get to work. Get to work. If I have to come back in here one more time, I'm going to bring the belt and it's on. Oh, so we're back on the computer again. We're back on the computer again. So you just don't want to do this distance learning thing, huh? You just want to do your own thing? Keith? What? What? No.
You better throw that noise out before you start really crying. Hey everybody, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I figured I'd do a little something different this week. You know, maybe do something a little bit different every week. Just kind of spice things up, make it a little funny, so you guys can enjoy it, and it's not just a boring lecture like I may normally do. So guys, this week we're talking about coping skills and how to deal with anger. So I'm gonna teach you three coping skills real quick on how to deal with anger. The first one, remove yourself from the situation. You use this as a coping skill and let people know that I'm angry, so I need time to cool down, then people will be more receptive to you leaving the situation. Step number two is for you to take deep breaths, and mixed with number three, count. So what this is going to look like we practiced before we went on this coronavirus break, was like this. Remember, you breathe through your nose. And you move out of your mouth. You did it real slow till you filled your lungs and breathed out real slow, just like this. So as you're doing that, you could also count. And you want to count down from a number like 10. If you're super duper angry and it takes you a long time to get yourself calm, you might want to up the number to like 15 or 20, but it shouldn't be anything like extreme. If you're that angry where you got to be counting down from like 30 or 40, then chances are this is not going to work for you because you are already on DEFCON 5 and you're about to lose it. All right, so this is if you just got upset, you just got frustrated, like in the video. What would have been better for me to do was to stop. For one, listen and follow due directions the first time, but to stop instead of knock yourself off the table, take a deep breath, take multiple deep breaths, and then get myself back together, all right? So I should have been doing something like this. One. Three. And once you're done breathing, you'll probably end up looking something like this. All right, guys. So, yeah. So, if you learn how to use your coping skills, I'm sure you'll end up just like Ninja Keith. All right? So, take your deep breaths. Guys, I know sometimes you get upset, you get angry. Take your deep breaths. Count down. And remember to remove yourself from the situation. And when you come back, make sure if you did something to that person, you apologize. And just explain to them using I statements that you were feeling upset, like something happened that made you upset. And you just ask them politely not to do it again. Guys, I hope this stuff helps you. I love you guys. I'll talk to you all soon. Y'all have a great, blessed week, and be safe. And for those of y'all who have parents out there that are still out there working, they're essential workers, make sure you give them extra hugs and extra kisses, because it's because of them people are able to eat and do other things that we wouldn't normally able to do because of this virus. So love you guys. Take care. Bye.